The First Reformed Church of Saddleburg presents to you Christopher's Chat. Weekly inspirational messages that preach God's Word. And now, here's the host of Christopher's Chat, the Reverend Christopher B. Wolf.
Hi, Pastor Christopher, Christopher's Chat, and we're still continuing our series about journeying to the heart of God. And what we find with at the heart of God is covenant. And it's not too much of a word that's used too much today, but it means promised forever relationship. You may have heard of it in marriage and things like that, but we have that covenant with God. And God has been trying to have a covenant with us throughout all of history. Started with the Ten Commandments, that was a covenant. And then, of course, Jesus comes, and at his supper, we have the cup and the bread. And he says, this is the new covenant in my blood poured out for the sins of the world. It's a beautiful thing. God wants to have this relationship with us where he takes on the cost at the cross, where he takes on the burden of it. Our job? To say yes. To say yes. I will, the great hymn says, I am his and he is mine. That's a beautiful, that's what's offered here. A lot of times we think it's rules and regulations and you got to live up to this and that. God just wants a relationship, wants to be in covenant with us. So I encourage you to think about where you are with that relationship. Are you kind of half committed? Are you partially committed? Have you not been around in a while? Well, this relationship is so great that there's always room to come back. We encourage you about that. We invite you back. In Jesus' name, amen.